I think to myself, what a wonderful world.
So fast forward, however many days it's been, we've had some slow days, but we're on Oahu now, on the first full day here, after getting here yesterday, and today we are...
Don't know.
They don't know. So, should I go ahead and do the reveal right now?
Yes.
Alright guys, we're going on a submarine.
No, we're not. My dream.
Yeah, you really think we're going on a submarine?
Now, what the hell?
Okay, cool. We're going on something. See you there. So the funny part is, they've been trying to guess what we're going to be doing today the past 2 days. And it's been a running joke about submarines. They've listed a lot of things. Submarine trip was one of them. And I played off like, oh yeah, okay, for sure. I'm pretty sure I nailed it because they kept thinking of other stuff. Turns out they were right, it is a submarine. Just waiting to get on the boat. And we'll go a little over 100 feet deep. So fast forward again, the submarine was, what do you think guys?
Amazing.
It's cool. Yeah, it was real cool.
Submarine was freaking awesome. We had some lunch, we did some shopping, and now we are surrounded by tropical birds. We're doing a trail right now, it's a well-known trail. We are trying to find a secret off-trail path. Just based on rumor and, you know, whatever I can find on the internet. So we're looking for that to hopefully get to a very, very cool place. More to come if we find it. So quick update.
We're lost.
Well, we've gone down several side trails looking for the proper side trail. I think we gotta go back earlier than this. We haven't found the right one yet, so we're backtracking, because the only tiny bit of information about this trail that we're trying to find is that it's easy to miss. So we feel like we probably easily missed it. So So we're going back and we're gonna check everything, even if we think like, oh, maybe this is a trail, maybe not. Okay, so another update. We went off the path because I had a point on a map that I wanted to get to because I thought that was where it was gonna be. And sure enough, we picked up the proper path finally after just kind of hiking through the mountains. The one with the pipe on it. That's what we were looking for the whole time. And I already see our destination, so we'll see when we get there. We made it.
What the hell? Oh my god.
We made it. And that's why I have flashlights. Ladies and gentlemen, we have found it. We have found the Holy Grail.